Hey guys, ¿qué pasa? What is up? It is your friend Keith, and I'm here with Sophie.
Hello.
And we're here at Essex Recording Studios, live in the control room, just outside London in England. I've got a custom shop, Gibson Les Paul, that will blow you away, guys. If you're new to the channel, click like, click subscribe. It's totally free. It doesn't cost you a damn thing. And we're going to be best friends. You're going to see a lot of cool, super rare guitars I get from all over the world with beautiful finishes like this one. And I show you up close details as if you were holding this in your very own hands at your local guitar shop. Why? You might want to buy it. They're all for sale on our website, EssexRecordingStudios.com, and on Reverb.com, guys. But it also shows you, you might want to compare, you might be thinking about, do I want this model, you know, a custom shop modern standard, do I want a different brand? Helps with comparisons, and it helps a lot with fakes, because there's so much fake crap coming out of China from Alibaba, and, you know, whenever you can get good detailed close-up videos like this, when you see exactly what the Gibson logo is supposed to look like, or the Les Paul writing on the headstock, or how the fret nibs wrap around over the frets. This is all really useful stuff, guys. But now let's chat about why we're here for this guitar. This is the Modern Les Paul Standard, also known as the Class 5 Modern. The Class 5 comes from what they call the 5A maple figured top. This color is totally nuts. What do you think, Sophie? How do you feel about this one?
Oh my word, it's such a killer. It is so, the finish on this is gorgeous, and it's just such a striking color as well that it's just impossible not to get noticed.
You see it in the video. It's a little bit, I think, brighter in real life.
Yeah.
It's a little dark right now, just a hair brighter. But what you see in the video is pretty much exactly what we're seeing in real life. And the other thing, too, you noticed it. You said it looks kind of like holographic with these kind of tiger stripes. And what we'll do is I'm just going to move the camera back and forth and pay attention to these stripes in here. And watch as they kind of shift, they get thicker, they get thinner, some will disappear.
Yeah, it's got such a depth to it.
Oh yeah. Look at, like, for instance, this stripe right there. It's really dark. As I go to the left, it practically completely, now it's completely disappeared.
Yeah. It's
totally gone. And now it's back and it's huge. So that's what they call that, like, 3D cross grain flame top. It's really impressive, guys. I think this blue with the chrome hardware looks awesome. It's like a mirror chrome. You can see me waving there in the pickups. And then you've got the beautiful rosewood fretboard. None of this like baked maple or rich light crap that they do. This is the real deal, guys. Beautiful acrylic trapezoid inlays. Again, like we talked about, we've got the binding over the frets with the little fret nibs, as they call those. Only done on the most expensive premium guitars because it's time consuming. It really is. And you have the mother of pearl Gibson logo on the headstock. So at first glance, Les Paul standard all the way. You've got binding on the top of the body, on the neck, not on the headstock, and a beautiful flame top. Cool. But there's more than meets the eye. We're gonna go ahead and take this out of the case. Thank you. And Sophie's just gonna hold this up just like this. There you go.
Sorry.
So the modern Les Pauls have this crazy new volute on the back of the headstock. Looks like an arrowhead. And it kind of sticks out. Reminds me of what Dimebag Darrell had on his Washburn D3 USA signature models. Very, very cool, and gone are the days of broken headstocks now that you've got this. Also, it's nothing the general public sees, so if you don't like the look, if you're like, ah, it's not traditional, don't worry about it. Because also, Sophie, it's pretty hot, right? You think it's pretty cool? Definitely. So that's all that counts at the end of the day, guys. You have the Gibson custom logo on the back there, the vintage style kind of Clouson tuners, custom shop serial number, CS7, and this is a 2017 model. I think they only made 100 of these from the stats that I've seen online. This thing, by the way, guys, is in brand new condition. Unplayed brand new condition. Still has the sticker on the pick guard. You get the modern medallion. This is all 3D and kind of embossed and raised. But you also get the normal black plastic one. And I have had people literally complain saying, I don't like this new stuff. Well, they thought about you guys. You can get the old stuff. mahogany, natural brown finish is beautiful. And you can see the grain really nice through the wood here. Mahogany neck as well. Again, the binding goes through the neck, top of the body. A little hint of the maple carved top, as you see. Totally beautiful. Like I said, it still has a sticker on the pick guard there. It's awesome. And it's great. And as far as weight goes...
Yeah, it's very even. And it's very light as well.
Yeah, so I mean,
compared to normal ones.
If, imagine having to play like a 2-hour show at a festival or something like that, and having one of the like the old 70s Les Pauls that are double the weight.
Yeah.
No, thank you. But if
this is, yeah.
Man, I love this color. The more I see it, the more I'm in love with it.
Literally
it's beautiful. Yeah. So the weight is good. The balance is good.
Yeah.
The color is good.
Yeah.
And it's got some modern features like that neck volute. Yeah. Super, super cool. And that's the modern custom shop Les Paul standard, guys. Class 5. We also had one that just went in purple. It's on its way to California. Guy flew in to London and picked it up. So this will not last long if you do want it. Like I said, they only made 100 of these. And this color, in my opinion, is the very best one. The top is just awesome. Cool. All right, well, we're going to say goodbye, guys. If you want to follow us some more, well, Sophie, what's your socials? Where can people follow
Sophie
you?
Sophie Louise Jarvis on Instagram or just Sophie Jarvis on YouTube.
Okay, awesome. And for us, we are at Essex Recording Studios on Facebook, on Instagram. Of course, we're on YouTube because you're watching us on YouTube. Duh. And on Twitter, we are at Essex Recording. Thanks, guys. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for the likes and the subscribes. We're just at about 1 million views today. We've had one of our videos. Like I said, check out the other one, the purple Class 5 that we have. But we also just uploaded a video of Gibson crushing all, you saw that,
yeah,
all the Firebird X guitars. That got like 10,000 views just last night. It's nuts. Check that out too. And stick around on the channel because we're going to do a lot of cool stuff, guys. Take it easy. More reviews coming up with me and Sophie very soon. Bye.
Bye.